One of Australia's biggest music stars is with us this morning, performing a very special medley of her hits. This is Delta Goodrem.
All I know is I'm lost without you. I'm not gonna lie. How am I gonna be strong without you? I need you by my side. If we ever say we never be together and we end it with goodbye, I don't know what I do. I'm lost without you. Stubborn sometimes, you might say, a little righteous and too proud. Hey, and I just want to find a way to compromise. Cause I believe that we could work things out. I thought I had all the answers, never given in. But baby, since you've gone, I admit that I was wrong. Oh, all I know is I'm lost without you. I'm not gonna lie. How am I gonna be strong without you? I need you by my side. If we ever see, we never be together, and we end here with goodbye. I don't know what I do. I'm lost without you. But all I know is lost without you, and I keep trying to fish through day. Lost without you. Oh. You give me love. You give me love. You show me everything. Young. I was searching for that something, trying to find it on the run. Oh, and just when I start looking, I saw just a word come in this life.
Website, her chart-topping album, Wings of the Wild, out now, featuring, of course, her new single, The River, which we heard before. It's been great having you hang out with us this morning.
I've loved hanging out.
Delta in residence. 15-year catalogue of music, stretching back that far. What do you most love performing, and what does the crowd love to hear?
Oh, I mean, I love sort of performing all the songs. I mean, they all take on different meanings in different times of my life. Like, even just kind of playing those songs, like In This Life Lost Without You. And when you go into a lot of the other songs, even The Believe Again's Out of the Blues, there's so many different kind
Born
of chapters that we've sort of had together, and to kind of celebrate that in a show and, like, take everybody on a journey, tell the story through the songs and
You must meet so many young fans now.
I do,
What's your sort of message to them and to people who've grown up watching you and enjoying your music?
I have loved seeing the young ones come to the shows. I've seen a lot more of the little ones, and they've just been just full of love and just kind of wide-eyed and just so receptive to the songs, and that just has been beautiful. Seeing them sing Wings or seeing them sing along has been wonderful. And obviously there's the generation that I feel that I've grown up with, and I don't take that for granted. I find it a beautiful, beautiful thing. And I'm still growing, still young, still young.
Yeah,
you still 15
young.
Years of music. I was only a baby when I met everyone.
Speaking of not quite a beautiful thing, check out these pictures from Slime Fest in Melbourne over the weekend. You got slimed. How on earth did you get the stuff out of your hair, for starters?
You know what? That did. We've got another one on Friday in Sydney, and it was so much fun. I can't even begin. As soon as they said, "Do you want to host Slime Fest?" I was like, I'm in, let's go. So it's just a good chance to just have fun with everybody, and the kids love it, like the slime.
Oh, well,
like,
we won't give you
slime.
No slime. I'm just checking, no slime here this morning. Yeah. Thank you so much for joining
us.
It was fantastic.
Me.
Back
Thanks.
To you, Sam and Andrew.
Thank you, Eddie.
How do you get the slime out of your hair?
We just asked that question.
I didn't hear. I couldn't hear it. Washing. It's like literally washing.
Wash. Sorry, I couldn't hear. Thank you.
It's designed by the people at Cussons to be, hair friendly. Yeah. Hey, thank you, Delta, and thanks to the whole band. Sounding absolutely beautiful this morning. Still to come.